Hamas before October 7 is one thing, and Hamas after is another.
That's a very good point. And so?
And therefore, I think if they are ready to come to ground to an agreement and really accept the political platform of the PLO, accept the tools of struggle, because this is an important point of, sure, of difference between us and them. And then there will be a room for talk. Otherwise, it's just simply things will continue to be the same. And